Are you referring to the sign of the city of Lindstrom, the two dots over the O in Lindstrom? People call it an umlaut. I think it's actually a diaeresis. Technically, the name of the Lindstrom, which was incorporated in 1894, has no dots. 120 years later, we got some dots thrown on there. Our city administrator, unauthorized, put those O's for the King and Queen of Sweden. I believe it was 1996, but it's really inaccurate the way it started. They were taken down by MnDOT. Some people thought we needed to put the dots back on there, and we got the state of Minnesota to go along with it. The water tower, which does say Välkommen to Lindstrom, is said in Swedish. So if you're speaking Swedish, then it's proper to put dots, because that's part of the Swedish alphabet, the Swedish language. Correctly, incorrectly, they're there, and it does add some confusion.